Hey guys, how you doing? Greg and Aaron here. We're actually heading out for a one-nighter, and this time we're truck camping, so that should be fun. We haven't done this in a while. We're so spoiled with our trailer, so but thought we'd get out and see if we can find a nice place to camp. Let's go. Well, guys, we made it. Nobody here. We're so excited about this. We wanted to come up here camping. So this is our setup for truck camping. Pretty comfy, 4-inch foam. Sleeping bag, got a roof vent there and everything. It's fully lit up. You'll see that more later. So let's turn you around and show you where we are. I know a couple of you can figure this one out. Little island over there. That's kind of a dead giveaway. Yes, nice fire pit, got the kayaks, a bit of a boat launch over here. Well, actually, really good, nice boat launch over here. So yeah, we're gonna finish getting set up. Say hi, Aaron.
Hi, Aaron.
Thank you.
why are we setting up the shelter? So it won't rain.
Well, guys, we're all set up. Just having some peanuts. But the shelter up is raining a little bit. Not much, just a little bit. So we're just hanging out. Got the kayaks off the top of the truck. I'm talking with a mouthful of peanuts.
Yeah, I can hear that grouse. I don't know where he is, but...
No.
I can hear him.
Right, I'm in the water. No rain right now. A little bit of wind, not too bad. We're going to stick pretty close to the campsite this afternoon. See what we can see.
Hey guys, we're just out for a paddle. Beautiful out here on the water. Had a little bit of rain come in, but nothing to worry about. It's just peaceful. We're up on a mountaintop on a lake with nature. We saw a bear coming in. I'm sure Aaron got some footage of that. I love this little rock formation that's out in the middle of this lake right here. I don't know if you can see it behind me. Well, I know you can see it behind me. Aaron's way over there. There's just so much to see on this lake. It's just beautiful. I'm just chilling, just taking it in. All you can hear is the wind, ripple of the water. It's peaceful, you know? Just gotta take it in. Look around. This rock formation behind us is riddled with wild blueberries, but they're not ripe yet. But bushes all around it, all those bushes you see right there, it's all wild blueberry. And if you paddle around the backside, it's just covered in it.
Are
pretty little channel down in here. It's nice and calm in here. Last time we paddled here, stopped at this little island and had a picnic lunch and hung out for a bit. It was a really sunny, hot day in July. And it definitely was a lot more exposed. The water is super high right now. Still really pretty though.
Cheers, guys.
Cheers.
Happy hour.
Ooh, and the sun's coming out.
We had a nice paddle. Just chilled.
Oh, and it's raining.
And it's raining. A little bit.
Sun shower.
This is gorgeous over there. Look at it. Look at this, guys. You gotta see this. This is beautiful. Got a fire happening. You guys hang with us for a bit. Hey guys, dinner time. Just boiling up some water. Remember a couple videos ago, we were at the Vancouver Island Outdoor Show. We picked up some of the West Coast Kitchen. The one we're gonna have tonight is the West Coaster, which is the West Coast Kitchen pasta special with bacon, cream, cheese, mushroom, herbs. Oh, I'm getting hungry just reading this. And capers. We're gonna give it a try. Show you what it looks like when she's done.
What's the verdict?
That's pretty darn good. I would recommend this stuff for sure. Very tasty. Hey, baby. Want some popcorn? Mm-mm.
Thank you.
What's that? Campfire popcorn. Thank you, Jiffy Pop. Morning, hun.
Yours is gonna be hot.
Yeah, it'll be. Good morning, guys. Had a good sleep last night. How about you?
Oh, it's not too bad.
And it was a little cold.
A little bit cold.
Just having a fire and a coffee. Just gonna hang out this morning, cook some breakfast, get smoke in her eyes. Set the camera up on the wrong side.
Wait, it keeps changing. You can't win.
No. There's one thing that says camping is early morning fire. Just adds that extra feeling to camping.
Yeah. And we need it this morning. It's a little bit cold.
Yeah. A little bit breezy. So yesterday afternoon, or was it last night? Aaron put some peanuts out on a stump there. I thought maybe a bird would come down and take them or something like that. But when Robin landed on it, and it hopped right over them and took off again. But we noticed this morning they're gone, so. Yeah.
What took them?
Got a trail cam at home, as you said, Darren. I think we'll bring that out for situations like this. See what you can pick up at night walking around your campsite. That'd be kind of neat.
Do we want to know?
Yeah. Big boo-boo. Hey, boo-boo. Walking around the site, or you never know. Could be a little mice.
Yeah. Could have been a bird early this morning, too.
Yeah, could have been something like that. Like they'll be good for the eggs. Smell that, guys?
Whoa. Mmm.
I can.
Yours, and I just hold on.
Cheers. Who needs a knife? Oh, those sausages are so good. Delicious. Well, that's breakfast. Catch up with you guys later. iPhone, stop recording.
One day they'll have that feature.
Well, guys, we're all packed up. Stay with us, though. There's a couple spots in the area we want to go check out. Other than that, what a great night we had. Breakfast, hanging out, just so peaceful. Hey?
Yeah, it's really nice up here.
Good for the soul.
Yeah.
So let's go see what we can find. All right, let's go.
There's babies in the bush. There's babies. Yeah. And baby's hopping up the hill. Oh, there she goes after it. There's a couple. She blends in. Wow. There she is.
Oh, there she is.
Climbed up the hill and one's down in the bush. Hi, Mama.